One of the things that really gets us about this council is that there's been a Labour majority since 2014, yet they just blame the Tories for absolutely everything that goes wrong. It's like they've gone to international pop sensation Shaggy for advice.
Councillor Butt, Mapesbury caught me.
You let them catch you?
I don't know what to do.
Just say it wasn't you.
A failed waste strategy?
It wasn't me.
200k lost on Kingdom security?
It wasn't me.
An 80 million giveaway in Wembley?
It wasn't me.
What holes in the road make me drive wobbly?
It wasn't me.
Cutting 1.2 mil from youth facilities?
It wasn't me.
But finding 2.3 for CCTV?
It wasn't me.
Developers acting it irresponsibly?
It wasn't me.
Trying to demolish the Queensbury?
It wasn't me.
Close six of our libraries?
It wasn't me.
Keep on blaming the Tories?
It wasn't me.
You gotta take some responsibility?
It wasn't me.
The quality of the air we breathe, the condition of the pavements, the state of housing, potholes in the road, vandalism, crime and litter are all environmental issues. If anyone will solve these problems, it will be us. We hope to tell you more about this through the course of the evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much.